Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to use a bail link. So our bail links come open. So all you have to do is just string your chain through the bail link, and then also go ahead and string your pendant through. Okay, and then all you do is just close it up. So you hold on to the end until both of the ends meet.